Yeah, I got you. And that's something very important for us as Black businesses, because succession's coming, whether we want it or not. And so it's better to plan for it. And if I look 8 years out into the future, I may not want to be doing this right, to the level that I'm doing it right now. So to do that, you've got to deal with succession. And it's interesting that you ask, like, how did this happen? Because I'm not sure my father got a plan from my grandfather. And so, a lot of it, I think, is paying it forward. It's what I call good karma. My grandfather and his brother used to build Black churches at cost.
She tapped in. We tapped in. Me and Lil Bay right there.